Where's my damn controller? Asuka.
Get ready for the next battle.
Get ready.
Moje pięści niosą sprawiedliwość.
Osz!
Sygido! Auksai kuto onugashi o!
Round one. Fight!
Damn!
Get ready for the next battle.
Round one. Fight.
All right, let's customize somebody. Oh, what the hell? God damn it. How foolish. Oh, hey! What's up, Chaotic? What's up? What you got going on today? Nothing. Yeah. It has been a very normal last day for me too. Know what I mean? But That's why I stream. To change it up sometimes. Give you something to look forward to. Okay. Have you seen me play this game before? I don't know if, because I think when you showed up last time, we went from Forza to Fortnite, so you might not have seen me play this. But this is actually one of my favorite games. Or it actually is my favorite game. I wouldn't call my day normal. Uh-oh. I mean, to be fair, we do need an update on... remember you said you weren't able to get in contact with your boyfriend? So, I hope that has been resolved in a positive way. That looks dumb. Let's not do that. That doesn't look too bad. Yeah, it's kind of clashing a little bit though. He still hasn't responded. I've been calling him multiple times. Yeah, that's very worrying. I'm not gonna lie. I don't have anything. I don't know if I have anything relevant to say. Sorry you're going through that. That has to be really, yeah, it has to be rough. I think it's even more annoying that none of his friends have tried to get in contact with you. Like y'all's mutual people y'all both know. That would kind of piss me off. Yeah, I'll do this. Yeah, I don't like that. That would, because God forbid something actually does happen, but damn, you kind of want to know, right? Thank you. But besides that, anything else happening in your world? Because I don't have any amazing updates either. Just been kind of living busy ass weekend. Tell you what, I'm glad I decided just to get on and not like linger, because I have been tired and I was like questioning if I even want to get on. And I'm like, you know what? I only stream consistently once a week. Don't want to go too long.
Get ready for the next battle.
Tell you what though, I am planning on sleeping good as hell tonight. Oh shit. No! Alright, there we go. What the hell? I haven't had good sleep in a while. That's not good. But who am I to talk? I haven't either. Well, I mean, I got some last night, but that's because I took some pain pills. Not because of the sleep, some other stuff. Damn. Damn.
Round three.
It's rough stuff.
Fight.
Damn it. Sleeping is very hard for me. Do you have insomnia? I didn't mean to sound so excited when I asked you that. I have some friends that have it. So, that's what I was thinking of. Okay, then yeah. I have some friends that deal with that too. It is awful. One of my friends will wake up randomly at 2 a.m. and be like, hey, fucking up. And I'm like, why? You shouldn't be. That was boring. I used to really like playing as this girl, but recently it just hasn't really been the same.
Round one.
It's unfortunate.
Fight.
It's over. Got him. I didn't sleep at all last night. Jeez, how are you still awake? I'm surprised you're not passed out right now. What the heck? My controller died. What the f- My controller literally died. Yeah, I understand. If someone I cared about that deeply didn't respond, I'd be worried too. And also, I am upset with his friends. I'm gonna customize someone else. I don't know, I'm not really feeling like playing anything really heavy right now. So let us just chill and customize somebody. If you want, if you're interested, you can help me customize somebody too if you like. If you want to pick a character, like a color scheme. I don't know why I couldn't really say that word. Who else do I use in this damn game? It's been a week. Yeah. What the fuck else do I use in this game? What other games do you like watching people stream? Because although I would like to believe that I'm the only person you watch, realistically, what else do you like? Because I know you like racing games. I know that. What do you mean you don't know? Thank you. Let's try this guy. I mean, I don't know, sorry. It's all good. Sorry, I know this is a bit slower than last week. I'm just, honestly, I'm still trying to wake up. Because yesterday I was supposed to relax, like once I got home from work, but my friends had the audacity to want to spend time with me doing things that we both like. How selfish of them, right? They should have known I was tired. So we ended up going out and having a great time, which wasn't part of the plan. So, and then Tuesday is stream night, so I'm up. And then tomorrow I have a job after my job because I'm a videographer. So after I get off work, I'm gonna do some other stuff, or well, not do some other stuff, shooting a fashion show. And then I'll get home around 10 and I'll be fucking tired.
Get ready for the next battle. Get ready for the next battle.
But it's always good to at least try to stream.
Come and get some.
Round one.
Hey, it's Vash. Fight. Or is that? Yeah, it's Vash. Dash in my damn face. Damn. Damn it. Why do you let me get hit like that? Know what you did.
Fight.
Oh no. Got him. Today feels so long compared to every other day. God, I understand that, like, in all seriousness. No! But I agree 100%. Today just feels kind of... not really, it doesn't feel like a great Tuesday, but that's why I'm streaming, to force it to be better. If nobody joins, I will end it around 9, but regardless, I'm glad you're here. That's the important part. I'm gonna customize somebody else. I'm actually having more fun doing that than playing. Can you believe that? It's Wednesday here? Yeah. Australia. What do you usually do on your free time? What are your hobbies? What interests you? This one looks kind of stupid, right? Because I already know you customize on Forza, which is pretty damn cool. Which one do I even want to customize? I like all of these. That's all I do. I have no life. Do people pay you for the Forza customs? And if they do, do you have social media? Damn, which one of these am I going to delete? I don't really use this one anymore. No. You gotta get you some money. Cause it would be kinda cool. Like, oh damn, I actually like this one. Shit. Make me a gas and a gaming wrap. For a car that I use. I don't even know what car I use consistently because I just started playing again like last week. But that would be pretty cool. I don't think I'm going to be using this one anymore. Yeah, I'll stretch out this one, even though I do miss it. Damn. This is tough. Fuck it, I'm going to delete this one. Yeah, see? That's amazing. And then I can play it on stream, and everyone will be like, wow, who made that rap, CJ? And I'll be like, I made it. No one else. I will get... I'm kidding. I can't even continue that joke. But yeah, like a red car with like... Yeah, red and black would be the main theme, and then the logo. That would be amazing. I feel like I should delete this one. Because the only thing I like about this one is the face. I don't really care about the outfit. Yeah, let's go ahead and delete this one. Oh, okay. That makes sense. I don't blame you. It seems like any sort of medium that allows sharing, people will just steal the design and just say that they did it, which would be some fucking bullshit, right? do 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 do. I've had someone do that to me and they were using my livery. See, isn't that kind of dumb though? Because you make people believe that you created something and then they want you to like prove it, right? Well, maybe they won't ask to prove it, but now they think you can do that. I don't know. I think that's kind of lame. Or not kind of lame. That is lame. There's no kinda around here, around these parts. But that seems to always be the case. There's always gonna be someone trying to scam and shit. It's dumb as hell, but I guess that's life, right? I think this looks kind of nice.
Man, what up?
Oh shit. What's up, man? I saw your text and I was like, oh, he'll probably be like 30 minutes.
Which honestly, I knew when I moved down here I packed batteries, but I couldn't find them.
Uh-huh.
I was like, God, I might have to go to fucking HEB. But I found them. I found them, which is good, because if I had gone to HEB, I'd just hook out some goddamn ice cream anyway.
Yep. And then you have to eat that on stream.
Yes. Yes. Out the carton.
Mm-hmm.
Court be so disappointed.
Both her and Escatora are going to be out for the stream.
What the hell?
Escatora has a dinner with her in-laws, and
then... No, she don't. She ain't married.
And then Court has to do something with like her family or her wife. Or yeah, her wife, yeah. So yep. They have the audacity to have lives outside of watching our stream.
Send Court this exact text message. Why do you hate us?
I send that to her every day, but sometimes she doesn't send me like her honest response.
You just don't give a dang old dang.
Yeah.
Well then maybe I should have gotten that ice cream anyway.
No, you're already fucking here.
I don't need ice cream.
Oh.
I don't need ice cream. That's for dang sure. End up 600 pounds so fast.
I could never imagine you letting it get that bad.
maybe not quite that bad. Although I do know for a fact that since I moved down here, I've gotten out of shape for sure.
Which is so interesting. Seems like I thought they had you running every day.
We do, but I think the thing is, they do enough to counteract all the sitting we do all goddamn day. So we'll sit for 6 to 8 hours, and then we go run for 4 hours, and it just counteracts the sitting we did.
Yeah, I get what you mean.
It's so dumb. I hate it. But there's only like a month exactly left.
Yeah.
But if you put the holidays in there, I think I calculated it up this morning. It's like 13 days. So it's basically over. I had an interview today for a job back in Dallas. Well, thank God.
Oh, what kind of job?
You know, I'm not really sure.
It's going to be a mail
server. I'm gonna send it to you. And when you open up the link, you're really going to think it's a cult. It probably is a cult, to be honest.
Yeah, that sounds like your type of job.
Yep. What was that guy who moved all his stuff to South America? Jim Jones? Probably working for him. But it pays decent, so I'll do it for now.
Yeah, just gotta be shady for a little bit, then you can...
Yep, just long enough to fund some endeavors, and then...
Yep.
Hopefully by that time, court hires us to work for her in Colorado.
Is your game already updated?
Let's see.
Because there was an update last week.
Wait, isn't this like season 2?
Yeah.
Oh yeah, no, it's got an update. It's got an update. You can keep driving cars and stuff. Fortnite things? Or not Fortnite, Forza things?
Forza.
Yep.
Well, good thing is turkey sounds are back.
I got beans, greens, potatoes, tomatoes, lamb, rams,
I'm gonna lie, I could jam that in the shower. Yep. Scared the heck out of me.
It's just a turkey.
I like it. I'm about the turkey. It just scared me. I wasn't prepared.
Get ready for the next battle.
We can gobble up.
God damn.
I can't even tell Corey about how great turkeys are. God, now I'm mad.
Get ready for the next battle.
Alright, once again, I'm fighting old men in Tekken. This seems to be my life.
Getting beat by the old man? Do you just wake up every day and think, you know what, today I'm getting beat by this old man?
You know, I was gonna say the fight hasn't started yet, but it just did and he uppercutted me, so... Yep, this is about right. Damn! This is hard.
Just be good at the game.
I'm trying, but this guy is like... It's like he got out of the womb just swinging.
Isn't Darwin supposed to be training you or something?
He does play this game. He just doesn't, I don't know if he plays it as often anymore. Oh no, headbutt! Damn.
Just dodge it.
this old man just headbutted a Polish lady. It was very rude of him.
It's kind of rude.
Damn.
Man, imagine waking up on election day and having to talk about counties all day long.
Wait, I don't get it. Waking up on election day and talking about counties?
Yeah, like all these guys from like CNN, Fox, they're just legit keep tapping on the same counties and...
Oh, I see what you mean. Yeah.
Like all day long, that's what they've been doing.
Yeah, I saw the live stream on YouTube and I was like, isn't it kind of early for that? But yeah, they're just tracking
yeah.
it.
And projecting, and like, we could be wrong. Like, then why are you doing it? Why? Just wait. Because it's election day, man, we spent most of the day in safety meeting and like, protester patrol meetings just in case in riots.
That makes sense.
Yeah, that's what we do all day. Apparently you didn't train all day because you're getting headbutted and things. I can hear
you
it.
Can hear it. Yeah, I just got thrown at a wall. He picked me up by my throat and just threw me at a wall. It's pretty bad, man. So like, you already know I've had a busy week last week, so I haven't played this game at all. Yeah, man, oh my god. Oh, got too cocky. Kept trying to do a low, and he's like, I'm not gonna let you do that. Golly, it's like I'm not even good anymore.
Well, we all downloaded a game for the first time at some point, so...
Yeah, that's what it feels like.
We won't tell Court. Or Escatora. We will tell Dustin, though.
Oh my god, I just got baited. I am bad at the game.
Yeah, we're telling Dustin.
Jesus Christ.
En el party me fumé unos filis, ya me siento como un rockstar.
That's why Thanksgiving sounds. I'm not sure what's happening. That sounds like H-E-B.
H-E-B sounds?
Yes! That's what's playing down here in H-E-B. Have you not heard my Tejano playlist yet?
No!
Because I got it. But I hate it, I'll be in H-E-B. Buying tamales or something. Like, what is playing? I kind of like this. Shazam.
Shazam.
I guess I'm too done to know, but I think what drives me nuts about the like the election map, mm-hmm. like this fool just pulled it up and it's primarily red, and then they're like, well, if this one county's blue, the whole state's blue. I'm like, how? The whole county, the whole state is red, but this one county, and I get its population density. But
it should be.
I get it, because one county could have two people, and they're both like, yep, it's this guy.
Yep.
But that's just, it doesn't make any sense. If most of the state is red, she'd be like, you know what? I see more red than blue. It's a red.
Nah, if it's mostly red, and like two people from a college campus vote blue, it should all be blue.
That's what it looks like.
They, they don't even attend the campus, they just kind of threw their ballot somewhere.
Yep.
Round one. Fight. that felt good. All right, I'm beating up the old man now. Just once, though.
Just want some pudding.
If you saw this old man, you know he don't eat no fucking pudding. He's eating steaks and burgers all day.
Oops.
Protein shakes. Damn. I'm gonna try and get some sleep. I'm exhausted. All right, Chaotic. Thanks for joining. I appreciate it.
Don't get people on this chat.
Yeah, it was Chaotic. She was in the chat last time.
Get some sleep. It's only like 7:30.
She hasn't slept today, or yesterday.
Because the sun's up. Ain't nobody slept today. We all been at work.
Oh yeah, Chaotix makes designs on Forza, so I'm gonna see if she can make me a Gas Hyena design.
She makes on Forza. Aren't they actually like already preloaded? You just
select it
and it uploads.
Well, that's what I do because I don't feel like customizing. But people actually make them, so. Like, there are people who legitimately make custom designs and Forza for other people. Damn, she said she hasn't slept in 2 days.
Like what?
So, wait, what's your question?
Make them through what? Like, through what software? How?
I actually don't know. So, you can do it in-game, but, like, if you wanted, you can... So let's say you wanted to upload a Dodge logo, which you can. If you wanted to upload your own logo, you would have to create it in a way to where. Hold on, sorry, I was beating up this old man. You would have to. I don't know how to describe it. It's hard to really describe. She would do a better job at it, but you can make it in game. But the really specific stuff takes like a lot of effort because the designs are way more creative. Yeah. So she says you can do it by scratch in game. So if you've ever played a racing game with customization, it's a little bit like that, but it's more specific because they give you way more options. I'm just having a hard time really describing it because this old man just really
wants
this fucking
pudding. Yeah,
just sounds
like an ass beating going on right now.
He really wants this fucking pudding.
I just think, so I guess my concern about designing them from scratch like that is running into like copyright issues and... Like, they're not gonna let you just put a Dodge logo on there.
So, I think they will. I think most of the time you just have to worry about, like, inappropriate stuff. So, you know, people uploading things that they shouldn't.
She's, like, creating skins and they should be auto-generated going, alright.
Yeah,
so
but...
she creates it and then selects any car she wants to and it automatically adapts to that car.
Yes, but if you create a custom skin for a Hummer and then you try and put it on like a Porsche, it's not going to look right. It's going to automatically do it, but it's going to be too stressed out.
Oh, I see.
So to me, it's better to give her a car so that she can actually make it custom for that.
At that point, you might as well just sell them.
Yeah.
Monetize that ish.
A lot of people do. Trust me, man. Like, people get really descriptive or creative on there. Damn.
The game's gonna let you monetize it?
Well, no, you won't. The game's not gonna let you. You would go through a third party and be like, hey, find me on Fiverr, and I'll, you know, pay me through there or something. Or they, mm-hmm. You would somehow find their social media, and then get their PayPal or some shit. Got him. She says she's created over 300 vinyl groups
Damn, that's why you ain't slept in 2 days.
people are, they love doing this.
It's good on you, I guess.
I got my eyes on you. You're everything that I see. I want your heart, love, and emotion.
I swear, if this goes sideways, I'm gonna be mad. Okay, good. Like, this is about to go sideways. It's gonna be a turkey scream or something happen like that. I'm gonna be mad.
It's gonna be Soldier Boy.
Yep. Or, gotta be down with the sickness, eyes on you instead.
Down with the sickness. She says, I do all my liveries for free. I don't like taking people's money. Would you like taking Jonathan's money? Instead of it being mine, you could take his.
The heck is a livery? You replacing people's livers?
Yeah.
Well, you're mine alone. Okay, it's fine.
She's like, damn.
Yeah, it's alcohol damage. You don't want this.
You drink,
if you don't
like...
believe me, CJ caused it.
From, like, what, 15 years ago, having you get 2 white gummy bears?
2 a day.
It was like 2. There ain't no way it was 2 a day. I don't even like fucking drinking that much.
It's probably that Jim Beam and Coke, to be honest.
I don't even think we finished that. We took, like, 2
no.
sips.
That's all it took. Now Damn. We're damaged goods.
Jeez. And they're still allowed to sell it.
And I can still taste it, unfortunately. Okay, we're updated.
Alright, cool. Alright, I'm joining. I was getting kind of tired a second. Not like
in
a
that ISP.
I mean, no, I won a couple games. I think it's just because I haven't played it so long, I'm not, like, my fingers just aren't. I'm falling for stuff that I just shouldn't be falling for. Yeah, exactly. Like, those are... Please keep making those sounds. That's how I feel.
Disappointed.
Yep. Old man runs at me and he's like, I'm gonna punch you with my right hand. I'm just like, what hand? And
punch.
Like, yep. And I was like, huh, I probably should have saw that coming. He did just fucking tell me. All right, it's loading up.
So what's a livery?
A livery is the actual name for the car designs. That's what she says.
So they don't call them car designs?
Yeah. Well, it's supposed to encompass for the entire design. Because they let you download other people's liveries. So, you know, if you put someone's name in and they have like a Halloween one, you could just download that. So they just give it a different name. But I don't think that's specific to Forza. I think that's a universal term. I'm now wondering if I'm, like, pronouncing it wrong, since you don't know, because I thought that was just a universal term for, like, car wrap.
A livery?
Yeah. Unless I'm pronouncing it wrong.
I got beans, cream, potatoes, tomatoes, lamb,
ram. You name it, we got it.
You name it.
Beans, greens, man. That goes great. I think I need that lady just to come to Mutal's house for a little bit.
Mm-hmm. Alright, I'm in.
Okay. I'm watching something happen on the beach with kabooms and...
Oh, okay. You can just join after you watch that.
I can just join. I'm not that.
Oh, okay.
Intrigued by the video. I've seen it. Alright.
Alright.
Here we go. I'm all. Yeehaw.
So yeah, she says it's a real term for automotive designs.
Ah.
Yeah.
So I go back home and I tell those guys working on my car, I need a livery. Then we're like, oh, say no more.
Livery. There's an R
in
there.
Oh, livery. Yeah. It's a good thing I didn't say livery. Who knows what they were into it.
I think they would have just gut checked you.
It's just, like, you know what? This is, These are ours now. You don't get this.
You don't get this. You're just like, understandable. I get it. I understand.
Yeah. Not like, even no. Mad. What's your name? Chaotic?
Miss Chaotic.
Oh.
So you could, yeah, you just call her Chaotic.
Yeah, Chaotic said it's a livery, and y'all can do it for me.
He's like, oh, well, if Miss Chaotic said it, then by all means.
In that case, I also need you to pay for the engine, please.
No, she just...
Just does designs. Have you seen that girl who does designs with the, like a rotor saw?
Livery. Sorry, she pronounced the word on the stream. What'd you say?
Have you seen that girl who does designs with like a rotor saw?
No.
On vehicles?
The hell? No, definitely not.
I'll show you. I just picture that's what Chaotic does to cars. Here, I'm gonna find it.
Alright. You can ready up when you're ready.
Alright. I gotta be careful what I type here. Girl with power tools, probably not gonna be the best search result.
Put girl working on that and then just let.
That's it.
We can't talk like that. We're streaming. This isn't Legends Lobby at 3 a.m. chat. Yeah.
Okay, let me see. Man, it's only 8:30 or 8 o'clock.
Yeah. Shoot, I don't even... My friend's cousin does that to taillights. Yeah, Miss Chaotic, she, you know, she does a lot with cars. She goes to, like...
With a power tool?
Maybe. I don't even blame Chaotic for being tired. I was gonna stream today regardless, but...
It's only 7:30?
Dude, okay, let me just tell you what happened. So, yesterday was supposed to be my first day, like, having the night to myself. Like, come home from work, eat, and just lay down all day. Because I've been pretty much up and running since Monday of last week. But an hour before I had, like, leave work, Court's like, hey, y'all want to get some fucking food tonight? And I'm just like, oh my god. I'm so tired, but I also haven't seen y'all in, like, over a week. So I said yes and cried a little bit. And then I'm like, you know what? It's fine. By the time I get home and I'll rest a little bit, I will be re-energized. And then I get home and all I want to do is like lay face down on the floor.
Just dying.
Yep. And then she's like, on my way. And Dawn was like, cool, I'll be ready. And I was like, well, too late to back out now.
I swear, of course, she's always hungry.
Shoot, man, I found this ramen place. Well, I didn't find it. Let me not take credit. I did not find it. It was on TikTok, and it sent it to me. It's 24 hours. And I'm like, bruh, that's great. We can go there at, like, 3 a.m. So I told them, let's fucking go there instead of going to Cane's all the time. Because now I'm like y'all. Like, remember how y'all were back in undergrad where I was like, can we please not go to Cane's? I'm now that person. I'm that person in the friend group now.
Begging not to go to Cane's.
Yes. Also, ready up, Jonathan. Chaotic is bored watching this main menu.
My bad, Chaotic. I'm getting on right now.
Dang.
God, okay, I did it.
Just for that, I'm gonna make you listen to this.
I don't know why that immediately reminded me of, like, Diddy Kong for some reason. I didn't even play the goddamn game, but that kind of...
Oh, Chaotic? So remember, Chaotic is, she lives in Australia. So Raising Cane's is a chicken tender restaurant. It's like a fast food place that got really popular because their sauce is really good. So you have these fried chicken tenders and fries and, like, bread. You dip the chicken tenders in the sauce, and it's really good. You should come to Houston specifically. Like, just take the first plane out of Australia. Come to Houston, and then Jonathan and I will treat you out to Raising Cane's chicken tenders. And then you can just go home after that.
You're literally in the future right now. What, you going to sleep? What, in the daytime? Seven, what time is it here? 7 plus 12. It's like noon. It's noon in Australia. Why are you going to sleep? It's legit noon.
She told me what time it was. I forgot what she said.
It's 12 plus 4. So...
Oh, okay.
Because they're on the other side. So 12 hours would be 7 a.m. plus 4. All right. So it's 1 o'clock in the afternoon.
Let's go to the beach, Jonathan. Let's go ahead and do it.
Yeah, I'm kind of excited. Beach? Yeah, it's got to be at least noon.
She says I haven't slept in 2 days. Man, dude, I played this yesterday for the first time, like the new update, and my god, the fucking... This... Wait, no, I forgot, you hate nostalgia, never mind, this is new, everything's new.
I'm on game nostalgia, live nostalgia was dumb.
Okay, well then that's great.
Because game nostalgia, look, we're legit back here right now. Yep. This is real. We came back, look,
isn't,
see?
Isn't this that's wild? Was...
This is great.
To see all this again?
This is where it all ended. Oh, you know what?
Ended. This is where we learned to like another game besides Rocket League.
No, we learned that at the Cabbages.
Oh, yeah. We really thought we were doing something.
In them damn Cabbages. I swear. Don't watch. Yeah, this is great. They just need to keep this here. We used to run these streets.
Yep. I remember blowing myself up with the rocket launcher because I didn't know you could hurt yourself.
Oh, is that back in here?
Yeah.
Oh. There's another one in here. Actually, he's above us. Oh.
Give me your money.
What are these bots doing in here? Oh, I see him.
She says no, the first thing she's gonna do when she comes to America is find her boyfriend. And then after that, we'll get Canes.
Find yourself a boyfriend? Okay. I'm pretty sure if you're from Australia, it's almost automatic, because for some reason, those American guys are like, oh my god, say no and raise a rise of lights or something.
Well, no, she already has a boyfriend. She's the boyfriend's here. They have a long-distance relationship. She told us all this. She told us all this before you got on stream last time.
This sounds bad.
You sound bad. Alright, let's see.
But freaking god dang.
Do I have to do everything for you?
Oh, I'm out of bullets. I'm like, why won't he freaking shoot? Catching your leg. This isn't even a real person. We'll defeat. I stood there, didn't get hit once. I'm like, okay, this.
Yeah, he's probably not. It's not real. Remember these slow ass fucking cars?
Freaking Honda Accord.
I hate it, dude. When I got in, I was like, I've been so spoiled by the two seaters. Ugh.
Mm-hmm.
It's rough, bro.
Mm-hmm. Did I tell you what happened to my Bronco?
No.
So I ordered it back on September 30th. And I called the guy at the end of October. He's like, yo, where's my email? I haven't got anything about the build yet. He said, don't worry, bro. It's on order. Here's the receipt. And he sent me what I thought was the receipt. I said, perfect. So then I called him again. 1st November, I was like, yo, I still ain't got nothing. I come back in 4 weeks. Where's my Bronco? This man calls me and said, so, we don't have your Bronco.
And they just weren't going to.
They only built, I guess, I don't know what he was going to do. Apparently, they only took 25 orders and I built 25. So there's only 50 of those things. And my order didn't get taken. He said, but don't worry, we have a black one that's four doors. I was like, mother, is that even close to what I ordered? No, it's not. So
he's like, kinda, if you squint your eyes.
No, that's that Bronco dream died. It's dead now.
Some shields down here.
And they don't even make them. I said, okay, well, let's order it for real. He said, so bad news. They don't make those anymore.
Like, so you just wasted my time and got me excited.
You did. Got me excited down here for the past 6 weeks for nothing. Oh. Did you do this to me? Why am I dropping it? Just trying to drink my juices. So Chaotic's gonna come to U.S. just to find the boyfriend.
Yep. And then we're gonna...
Why...
We're all gonna get Raising
Why
Kane.
Find?
Well, no,
if you have it, why you gotta find it?
Well, no, is it like no? There's a, she has to physically find him.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, and then chicken dinners. So let's switch cars. I can't do this.
I got Honda Accord looking thing. Man, this I'm not gonna lie. These make me want to go buy. Oh, is this a 69 front? No, it's a GTO. It's clean though. Sound good. I think if we can't find a GT or a 69, we should get a GTO.
I like GTOs.
Yeah. I saw one, it may have been when I went and looked at the car back in October. They had one in the shop. It was like a dark green with that same stripe down the side. You know what I'm talking about? That orange and yellow. It was clean. I loved it. Because generally they're that bright orange with the white.
Yeah.
But this one was dark green. It's clean looking.
She said that's not a Honda. It's based off of a Holden Cruise. She's talking about the four-door we were just in.
Exactly. Yeah. Okay, it can be based off that, but its performance is Honda-driven. Which isn't a good thing. It's bad. You don't want that. I'm not gonna lie, this thing, it sounds good.
Yeah.
Like, we can just drive this around.
They added hydraulics to cars, which I really don't like, so if you see me randomly use it, please understand that that's not on purpose. Because what annoys me is
that... Up this.
Nah, it's annoying because they made the drift button the hydraulic button. So, like, when I'm trying to turn, when I try and turn, it just does that. It's really annoying.
Why are we dropping it?
You still there?
Yeah, my bad. Oh, I hear it.
Damn it! See,
what in the hell?
I didn't mean to do that. I was trying to drift.
Who ruined this?
No, so all of them do that now. So all the two doors, they all do that in this update. Cause Snoop Dogg's in the game now, which makes sense that they add hydraulics. But why did they make it to where you can't turn it off? That's what bothers
me.
Like I'm trying. Like this is me drifting, and then I release it. Dumb as hell.
That's how all cars work.
Like, they should, if they're gonna...
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, you can drive that one if you want. I just wanted to switch.
No, we both got GTOs.
Yeah, I just wanted to switch because of the gas.
You gave me a GTO with no gas?
Yes.
God. Does Chaotic even know what a GTO is, or are we stuck on Honda's?
She knows a lot about cars. I think she likes tuners a lot.
So
I need you... Respect it! These are our fans! Not everyone can be a middle-aged man that has, like, a rusted-out Mustang in their garage.
Who's a middle-aged man with a Mustang?
I don't know. That just seems like a lot of muscle car people.
That's who we hang out with.
Yeah.
Katana. Katora. Chaotic, my bad.
Katora.
I got there.
Alright, finally some action. With... Okay. Damn it, you fucking stuck.
Okay, I'm not sure who killed him.
I did. I gotta do everything.
I got one.
I almost died and I was about to be your fault.
See how he blames you for everything?
Chaotic.
My bad. I got there.
She's gonna leave and be like, you know what, y'all don't care about me. Also, this thing sucks because you remember when this thing showed up and it was like it splashed you with shields?
Yeah.
Guess what this one does? It just throws the small medkits at you.
That's dumb.
That's all
Why?
It does. It doesn't even do anything What's the purpose? Great. I think it's lame.
Yeah, I don't like it. Like, why am I just gonna blast medkits at people?
Yeah.
Take this, medkit. Oh, more firepower. Oh, I'm out of gas.
No, there's this one. Go to the right. Are you out or low?
Nah, I'm low.
Alright, come over here, right here. Remember gas stations? We have to actually use them now.
How do I use this? Oh yeah, let me just fill up the door handle.
Same thing.
How do I know when it's full of gas? Oh, I see it.
Yeah. So unfortunately, you know, because this is season 2, we can't heal our cars. We can just refill them with gas. So, just then, you know.
Oh, that 200% full. Okay, put that back. Probably has the same gas mileage on GTO2, watch.
Alright, let's find some enemies. Chaotic is getting bored watching us drive around in our GTOs.
Okay, well, let's try to head to the right.
Got one.
My bad. Oh, I see. I got him.
Nice.
He did.
Give me your money.
I was about to win Virginia. Oh, I hear bullets.
Oh, they're right here. Nice. Good stuff.
What is this too?
What? Oh, it's a stink bomb.
Oh, that's dumb.
It's actually pretty good if they're in a confined space. But, you know, if they're out in the open like we are, it's not gonna do much.
Yeah. Got a lot of the same gun, what the hell?
You always do that.
Come on, Rod. Hey, the time that so perfectly with that jump.
So remember, we have a new reward called Music Remix, so... There will be times.
Oh, there they are. Right there. Oh, North Dakota. Man, I just remember the only thing I remember about... The only election that stands out to me is 2016. Mm-hmm. Only because... Whoever Hugo's friend was screaming and throwing beer bottles off the freaking balcony.
I remember that. Wasn't that the redheaded girl? Red Stephanie?
Yes. Yes. It was. I don't know what happened to her, but yeah, that was her.
I'm sure she's doing well.
I remember. So that election was memorable mainly because of what social media was like the next day.
I know. I remember saying shit I shouldn't have.
That was insane. Hearing about people not going to class and teachers not teaching that day.
Yep. Yep. I imagine it'll be the same thing tomorrow.
Hopefully they
regardless of who wins.
Yeah.
People just like throwing fits now. They just want the reaction, unfortunately. I mean, you jump on TikTok and Twitter and throw a fit and get reactions.
Alright, there's people over here. Let's get them.
Dang, he's about to take.
Oh my god, dude. Get out! Jesus Christ!
About to get.
He just shot us with an arrow.
Here to get in. Where you at?
I'm in a car. I'm already in a car.
Okay, I'm leaving. I'm getting out of there.
Holy crap. Yeah, those are definitely real people.
House? Oh, I'm gonna have to go in the house. Oh, shit.
I'm coming. Just try and live. I'm gonna try and give you some cover fire. Man, I'm terrible at giving cover fire. I'm so sorry. Man. Don't ever rely on me to give you cover fire again.
Ah, dang it. He's got like 2 pixels. Get him. No, he's gonna do it to me. Yeah, he did. I died.
Dude, no. Are you serious? Oh my god. He was, well, dog, if I could have just gotten him, he would have been gone. Oh, I'm so mad. He jumped over me and I... Fuck. Oh, man. I could have did that. I just wasn't ready for him to jump over me. I thought he was just going to keep shooting.
Got it done to us.
Man.
Oh, your girl voted for Kamala Harris.
Who?
Your girl Anne Hathaway.
Oh. Yeah, I saw that. Well, you say your girl, I'm not sure who you mean anymore.
I forgot you got that roster going on. I'll be more specific. Man, I had a salad, those baby salads from HEB, and a soup. I'm so hungry.
Man, I made a mistake because when Court and Darwin and I were hanging out, we ended up stopping by Walmart to get some stuff. And I was like, you know what, while I'm here, let me just try a Walmart soup. Like the kind that they just make for Walmart, not the canned kind. I was like, you know, let me just try it. Dog, I had it today for lunch. It was awful. It was awful.
Which one?
It was one of the normal ones. It was creamy chicken and rice. Like it was.
I was so bad.
Like, well, that's a very simple one to make. Like, they have creamy chicken at Kroger, and some other grocery store. So I was like, oh, okay, this should be an easy one to not mess up. Also, you choose where you want to drop.
Okay.
But no, it was terrible. I finished it, but I was so disgusted. I ended up just getting like a bag of chips or something. It was that bad.
Dang. I did, I don't remember what soup it was now. Green chili, I think, is what it was.
Yeah.
It was good, though.
But the chili ones, they don't have anything in it, right? It's just the...
Yeah, there wasn't like anything in it.
Yeah, I kind of need a meat for my soups, otherwise I get hungry in like an hour.
I think that's why I'm hungry right now. He's up there.
Yeah, they're all over here. This is a very popular spot to land because you can get a lot here. Oh, they're right above us. They're right above you, right above, like literally right up here.
Okay. Did they get you?
Yeah. So, if you can come down here and help me up real quick, that'd be great.
I see. They see me. Oh my god!
Oh yeah. You might not be able to.
Oh my. What is happening? Who?
It's the smoke bomb, remember? The stink bomb?
Oh, that's dumb. Who did that? Oh my freaking. This is awful.
Yeah. Yeah, this is the most popular spot on the map now.
Where you at? One more. One more. Hey, okay, where'd you go?
I'm down, I'm downstairs. See?
Bottom?
Yeah, you're looking.
Oh, you freaking. I was looking for your body, my bad.
Should be one straight ahead. Yeah, see? The blue one.
Yep. Snoop's right. Oh, I like this. Okay, here we go. Alright, so now I gotta find a van. Where's the van? Hide in the corn, hide in the corn.
Please,
don't prove our. Ugh. I don't know why that reminds me of Front Street.
Why? That is. The hell?
Oh, we sounded like. Delaware.
Does he see me? Doesn't look like it.
Oh my god.
Damn, I got one down. Oh, he's right behind you.
We're not gonna make it. I know. I know he is.
He's coming.
Dang it, he saw it. Dang it.
I saw that. That was hilarious. Chaotic, I'm gonna need you to get up and run some laps, do some backflips. Get some sun. Maybe this song will help. I don't think that helped her.
Aren't there like kangaroos that don't wrestle or something? I don't know. Doing sit-ups or what?
No, I was drinking some water.
Choking on it?
Feels like it, yeah.
Man, I'm freaking hungry. I want a snack.
I'm probably gonna end up getting a snack too. It's dumb. Why do we need so much food to survive?
I just don't know.
There needs to be basically like a Bruce Hall, but with better food, where I just pay like $1,000 a month or $1,000 a semester, and I can just eat there 3 times a day. I may not eat there 3 times a day, but you know, if I want to, I can, and somehow that'll be profitable for the business.
Oh god, Buddha Bar. Huh, I lost my drums. I can't do drum things anymore.
You can. I don't know where they went. I just. So that barn house was here. I just forgot where it was.
It's right below us, right?
I thought it was that, but that's. That's a little different.
I think it's that.
Okay.
Let's go see what it is.
Oh, it's this. But don't go there. We'll go to the blue. The barnyard I was talking about was where that raptor came out at you. Remember that? Yeah, that's what I meant.
Yeah. Over on the hill, I think.
Yeah, this one was where we first dropped with the cabbages.
Yep, this is home. Oh, this guy sees me.
Shit.
Now what am I gonna do with this?
I'm about to die, because he has a shotgun, I don't got nothing.
Stop it.
Yep, he has a shotgun.
Yep. Oh my god, he's right there. Don't look. Oh my god. It's a good thing Cole ain't here. She deleted us from life.
Alright, let's see if I can get your card.
On the roof.
Oh my god, slow ass truck. I do not miss these slow ass vehicles, man. Not at all.
Just moving.
They don't got boosts, they don't got nothing. When are we supposed to know the results?
Supposedly tonight, about 10 to midnight.
Okay.
But barring no like recounts, it could easily go for, unless it's a landslide, man. I really think if it's close, like it's being projected out to be, we may not know until. Which is so dumb. How we in 2024 and it takes a week to count votes. Why are we doing things like we're in the 18th century?
Well, I know we can't do it online because of how many scammers and cheaters there would be.
Yeah. But unless it's a landslide, we probably won't know until Friday or Thursday.
Here's a shield.
Bandits? Okay, I got two great pistols, watch out.
Man, you remember this little area? With the wind tunnel? Been a long time. You'll see it when you like if you come where I am, you'll recognize it.
Oh yeah. Jump. I'm a flying llama now.
It's been a long time. I can't anymore, I need sleep. Alright, Chaotic, I understand.
What is this?
After this, we'll try that reload mode or something.
Okay. Oh, they're coming.
Alright, go handle it. I got you. You got it.
Oh, I will. Can't jump. Llama can't jump. Okay, well, good. Llama.
Where did you see them?
Over here.
Oh, okay. Yep, they're right here.
Gotta do everything.
Hmm.
Got him. Bitch! I don't know, those GTOs are clean. Dang it. Chaotic boss of GTO.
Oh, she's gone now. You know what this is? The only thing missing right now is some... There's two things. One is fireflies, and the other one is turrets. Those used to be my shit.
Fireflies. Yeah, I miss fireflies.
Remember this area?
Oh. Yeah, I do. Hold on.
Alright.
Hold on just a second.
Wake me up inside.
Man, wake up.
Wake me up inside.
Save me.
Fuck.
My bad, I'm going back to lobby. My bad.
All good.
I'm fixing it.
Make sure to ready up, man. Why is this taking so long? That is not what I meant to do.
You what?
I did the wrong emote. That's it.
back.
Sweat vest, and that's the best. We got the quickest triggers in the whole Wild West. We got sweats and deaths taking odds on bets. Ain't no telling who the upper hand gets. We got man cakes and pancakes. We got a whole stack of trouble when the act.
Alright, I'm back.
Cool.
So now what are we doing?
It's that reload game where you respawn after you die.
Oh, okay.
They changed the map up with the recent update. But I'm willing to play this game and one more game, then I think I'm just tired today. I haven't really had a chance to slow down.
Go get my ice cream.
Yeah. What time did it close?
Oh, 11.
Okay.
Okay, well, Kamala looks like she's about to win New York. Shot.
Damn, I thought that was a flare gun. I was about to be so excited.
They're out there. In the tree. This road right here looks familiar.
I think this is a completely new map. It's smaller, but yeah, it's not anything to remember.
Right now,
Oh my god!
Oh my god!
Oh, it's glitched, that's why. Okay, I'm not dumb. I'm not mad. If I die, it's the game's fault, literally. Damn it, so close.
Must save me. Talking to Emma works in politics, said that poll results showed that the initial wave is Trump winning the first half of the night, but the second half of the night Kamala comes back and beats him.
Okay.
That's what their poll showed. Their final polls of the day.
Definitely like this map better than the first reload map.
Yeah. I'm getting, I'm gonna die! Yep. He did it to me.
Is he right near you?
Yeah, he's right by this bus.
Okay.
I remember these cactuses for sure.
Now, that's got a lot of open comments here. Because I'm laughing. Because if you look at that,
got
right
him.
There, I thought it was in 2020.
Yeah, this map is much better.
4 years before
that, I just like this. It flows nicely.
Yeah. Alright, reboost disabled. Don't die. Oh, there's only one person. Yeah. First reload of the season, you got your win. Damn, he's running. Damn, he's running hard. I mean, I get it, but it's just annoying to track. He's over here in this house. He's on this roof right here. Oh wow.
Got it.
Battleground State carried 74,000
votes. Hey, alright, cool. So I'm gonna be real with you, man, I'm actually really tired.
Alright.
Yeah, this is gonna have to be a short one because I'm tired.
Alright.
Alright, man, I'll see you next week. Thanks for playing.
Alright. I'll holler at you next week.
Alright, bye. What's up, Thunder? Hey, man. I might be back on in like 30, 45 minutes, but I need to like lay down or something first. So, Thunder, if you're still on later, let me know. But I need to chill for now. All right. See y'all later.